Sharma of Indian origin was sworn in Sanskrit in the Parliament of New Zealand, 12,000 kilometers from India. Dr. Gowro, who won the election from Hamilton West seat in New Zealand, is originally from Himachal district of Himachal Pradesh. After taking oath in Sanskrit, he is being discussed a lot on social media. Dr. Gowro Sharma, one of the youngest and newly elected MPs in New Zealand, on Wednesday took oath in Sanskrit in the country's parliament.
Aham Gaurav Sharma, Satyanishtataya, Shudra Karanen, Vastavikta cha Goshyami, Nishchitam Karomi cha Yat, Vidyanusaram, Mahamahim, Maharagya, Elizabeth Dvitya, Tasya Anuvartinam, Uttradikarinam cha Prati, Aham Vishwasniya, Nishtavan cha Bhavishyami.
33-year-old Dr. Sharma, hailing from Himachal Pradesh's Himarpur, was recently elected as the Member of Parliament from the Labour Party for Hamilton West in New Zealand. Dr. Sharma, who did his MBBS from Auckland and MBA from Washington, is working as a general practitioner, GP, in Noughton, Hamilton. He has previously been involved in public health, policy, medicine and consulting in New Zealand, Spain, the US, Nepal, Vietnam, Mongolia, Switzerland and India. 33-year-old Dr. Sharma, hailing from Himachal Pradesh's Himarpur, was recently elected as the Member of Parliament from the Labour Party for Hamilton West in New Zealand.